first down, a bit of a disaster, and now on second and goal, back even further.
We'll be right back. certainly are not hiding what their intention is. They're absolutely showing it. They're definitely not going to sit on this lead here in the fourth quarter.
5 points of contact necessary at this stage as they'll run on first down. Now, during that run, an injury here. We've got one of those big blockers in some discomfort.
We'll get an update when we return to MetLife Stadium.
This, in all probability, another run here on second and eight. He's going to get it again. Just looking to get forward and protect the ball.
And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. On third down, it's Bryant. And they'll get this across midfield, but not nearly close to a first down as he stopped at the 48. Now the Bills will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it prior to what will be an important fourth down. So the Bills now down by eight, 1:44 to go. Needing to go pretty much the length of the football field as they have it first and 10.
Powell to throw. A short throw pulled in by Kincaid.
Not in a position where they absolutely have to rush right now, but they definitely have to pick up the tempo a bit.
Here's Howell. Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete.
That was well played, but that was also an example of a corner who understands his coverage, realized he had support behind him, and could be a little more aggressive in the shorter zone, and did exactly that, knocking that pass away.
Now the throw on third down, knocked away and incomplete.
With that incompletion, reality is staring them right in the face. This entire game is down to the next snap.
Fourth down, Hal, desperation time. And he'll find the open man, that's complete.
And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line.
They'll look to throw. And that's complete to Davis.
I don't know that those medium five-ish yard gains are going to do it right now. Probably should have dropped it, right?
Yeah, that way you save more time on the clock. But I know receivers, they think they can catch it and break a tackle and turn it into a big game.
And that's going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets' 38-yard line.
Back to throw.
And that's to the left sideline and incomplete.
Well, a momentary speed bump there with that throw, partner. The defense had other ideas, and they're trying to mount a small stand before this drive reaches the end zone.
He's back to throw. And that will be incomplete with a clock down now to 13 seconds.
What a way to wrap up the week. Now a big play. It's third down.
Back to throw.
That's to the sideline and incomplete. What a great sequence by this defense so far. They've given him nowhere to go with the football.
And they just have to make it stand up one more time because it appears that they've got their number. Can they not have a slip up here and allow the touchdown?
He's going to float this over the middle deep. And it's knocked away and incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And it would appear the Jets are going to win this football game. The Jets, with victory seemingly in hand, they take a knee. And now we'll get a timeout here. They're able to stop it with one.